But when I was at the doctor, he said, don't eat anything fatty. I said, you mean like bacon and sausages? He said, no, fatty, don't eat anything. Whatever you want, whatever you like, whatever you say, you pay your money, you take your choice. Whatever you need, whatever you use, whatever you win, whatever you lose, whatever you want. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are we all feeling tonight? Well, I met her in a bar. We jumped into my car, went to dinner.
You're despicable. Son, you can't handle the truth. Son, we live in a world that has walls. And those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's gonna do it, you? I don't think so.
Said, I want the truth. You can't handle the truth. Said, son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. Who's going to do it? You big girl's blouse? I don't bloody think so.
Son, we live in a world that has walls, and those walls have to be guarded by men with guns. You won't take my heart, 'cause you don't love me no more. Baby, let me go.
I don't know what you're after. If it's ransom, I don't have any money. But what I do have is a particular set of skills that I've acquired over a long period of time. Used against somebody like you would be your worst nightmare.
Is this Mr. McMaster? It's his twin brother.
Bobby De Niro.
Huh?
Hi, Nick here.
Jason Statham.
Al Pacino. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ozzy Osbourne. I've been in bands. I've been in rock and roll bands since the 60s.
Look at me. I was the governor of California. I was a movie star. M-O-O-F-I-E. Movie. That's how you spell it. When I get older, losing my hair, my knees from wacka wacka whack. Will you still be sending me a valentine?
Dead blender ribbit, I'm gonna blast you. When I says war mule, I means a war.
Christopher Walken, you know, a lot of people take one look at me and they go psychopath, because it saves some time.
Morgan Freeman. Shawshank Redemption. Get busy living, or get busy dying.
Do this stuff that buys me beer.
I said, you're half drunk.
Yeah, and I run out of money.
Direct from the bar, Mr. Dean Martin.
When you're drinking, ah, when you're drinking, this show looks good to you.
Seriousness is a disease. And we are the antidote. There's no joke.
Yes, it was our way.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much.